This is definitely the biggest episode I've directed. We've got Shootout, we've got a train, we've got you name it. There's so much going on, and it's all on the road. So it's it's a lot to wrap your head around.
And Bat was an infamous lawman who sort of tamed the West and then became a bit washed up as a lawman and turned to sports writing.
I once sat across from Butch Cassidy at a card table in Hot Springs, Montana. I'll bet I am the only man in this city to say I've looked him in the eye.
And how long ago was that?
A number of years.
Whenever there's a famous character passes through Station House number 4, I think Breckenridge is always, he gets like a little fan. And he sees Bat as like the real deal from the Wild West.
I had done some research on who he was, this lawman, the Butch and Sundance story. I remember him as sort of a brash America baby. He's this force. So there's this largeness to him and brashness to him. He's a lawman that I think is frustrated because he's not doing what he feels he should be anymore or what he was best at.
Steven is terrific. What a bonus. The guy is so much better than I even envisioned for that character. I had him a little bit more stoic and a little bit more period accurate, but I like what Steven's doing so much more, and we're just having a blast. I mean, he's really bringing him to life. We got to shoot in Black Creek Pioneer Village yesterday. It's really a terrific spot because it's got lots of room for us to shoot, lots of old outbuildings that are actually period authentic, and we have this beautiful barn, so we're gonna have the big shootout, the big takedown.